like Mr. Delight, Mr. Simmer Freed, and everyone said, first thing that is really important that to understand that global warming is real. You know, all these things what is happening around is real, and we have to act it. So I would like to start my presentation with the thing that how can we solve this problem? Like, what should be our role as a Solis inverter? How are we going to solve it? So I will start with the objective and purpose of our organization. So the objective and purpose of our organization is to understand and to serve the customer. And not just serving. While serving, we try to build a long-term sustainable relationship. In our organization, we believe in a philosophy that you are our customer and because of you, we exist. And we try to understand your need. And in the same way, we try to, you know, align our products, align our offering with your needs. So with this thing, I would like to start my presentation where I'll be talking about the company profile, the products that we are offering, and the global service. So this is our growth history. So when you will look at our growth history, we started in 2005 as a R&D. And right now, in 2019, we have launched our IPO. This is only the inverter company in China that has launched its IPO, who is just manufacturing the string inverter. So it shows everything, like in the past 15 years, how we have achieved the top 2 rank around the globe. So this here are some numbers. We have a total asset of $171 million. We have 1,000 more employees across the globe. We have 200 technicians. 10 gigawatt global deliveries we have achieved till now. Well, he's our leader, the owner of the company who started this company, Mr. Jimmy, who is a true leader, and he knows how, you know, how to take the company forward. So this is our global shipment. This is our footprint across the globe. We have supplied more than 10 gigawatt across the globe, and we are present in more than 100 companies. So here are some more numbers where you can see the company profile shipment. We have supplied 3 gigawatt in 2018, and from 4 gigawatt to, you know, from the starting, we have achieved 85% growth. Here are some more numbers. From the revenue perspective, we have 116.2 million revenue 2018 financial year. Some more numbers from financial. We have total asset of 171.2 million, like I thought. The ratio of 13.27% only. So here are some, again, some figures. See, this is the digital era. You can see, you can Google it, the position of Solis across the globe. So when you talk about 2017, we were in the top 5 in the global top manufacturing list. When you will see the 2018 data from Bloomberg, Macom India, EQ Macro, we have achieved the rank of top 2 across the globe. This is the recent report published by Bloomberg of the Bloomberg's inverter bankability survey result that says Bloomberg module where Solis achieved top 3 among Asian brands in the bankability report. This is again China export data where we stand at top 3 inverter manufacturers. And here are some figures that you need to look at. In UK, we are number 1. In India, because of your support, because of your love, we have achieved a rank of 2nd. Mexico, we are top 2. Australia, we are top 3. Brazil, we are top 2. And USA, again, we are top 2. This is our global ranking. So here are some world's leading client. Here, you can see. And we would really like to have you people, so many developers, so many EPCs are sitting down here. So we want you also in this list. Again, let me come to the products that we are offering right now. So we have a very, very big range of product from 1 kilowatt to 125 kilowatt. So let's start with the single phase Solis mini inverter that comes under 4G. So this is 700 watt, 1 kilowatt, 1.5 kilowatt, 2 kilowatt, 0.5 kilowatt, 3 kilowatt, 3.6 kilowatt. We have 37 models in single MPPT range. When you talk about multi-MPPT, we have a big range starting from 2.5 kilowatt, 3 kilowatt, 3.6 kilowatt, 4 kilowatt, 4.6 kilowatt, 5 and 6. We have 7 models with multi-MPPT. We are providing 2 MPPT just to reduce your mismatch losses. And again, when we come to 5G series, we start with 7 kilowatt, 8 kilowatt, 2 models we have in this series in single phase, 5G. Again, single phase 4G, we have 7, 8, 9, 10, 4 models with 3 MPPT. So let me tell you something about the difference between 4G and 5G. We have switched to Infineon 5G model. So we are getting fast switching speed, IGBT sizes reduced, heat sink sizes reduced, night SVG is available in the inverter. We are providing string monitoring, IV curve scanning is there in these inverters with the 5G series. DC overloading you can do up to 150%, PID recovery is there, and multi-MPPT to reduce your mismatch losses. So now let's come to three-phase inverters. In three-phase, we start with 5 kilowatt, 6, 7, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 15, 17, 20. So 9 models are there in the big range. Like I said, these all inverters are with multi-MPPT. 2 MPPT we are providing. Again, we have another range that starts from 25 kilowatt to 40 kilowatt. These all are with 4 MPPTs. Again, we have another range from 40 to 60 kilowatt where we have 40, 50, 60, 4G, and 50 and 60 with HV, like with output voltage of 480 volt. These all inverters are multi-MPPT inverters with 4 MPPTs. This is again three-phase inverter in 5G series. Again, we have a big range over here, 25, 30, 33, 35, 40, 40K HV and 50K HV. We are again here with multi-MPPT inverter, and again, we are coming up with a big capacity. Like I said in the beginning, we understand your need and we try to align our products based on your needs. So with the market demand, we are coming up with our 80 kilowatt, 100 and 110 kilowatt inverters. These all are in HV with 480 volt output. 5 models are there with huge number of MPPTs. 8, 9 and 10 MPPTs are there in this inverter. So for more generation. Again, if we talk about the utility scale, we are having inverter of 125 kilowatt that is in 1500 volt DC. And above this, we are coming up with a new product of 230 kilowatt that is again in utility scale with 1500 volt DC and 800 volt DC. So this is hybrid inverter. We have a big range over here with starting from 3 kilowatt, 3.6 kilowatt, 4.6, 5, 4 models with 2 MPPT, multi MPPTs are there. And again, see, what special we are providing here is that you can connect with 48 volt battery. So you are saving your cost because earlier all the hybrid inverters were coming up with 96 volt. So you need to connect, you know, 8 batteries with this inverter. So now you can connect 4 batteries. Cost saving is there, multi-MPPT is there because of this big range. You have a flexibility in design. And one very important thing that you can see, we have a HMI display that you can see all the generations, all the errors, and generation data of 10 years on this screen. We have some more advantage, like already said, the single phase inverters. This is three phase inverters. We have some very good advantage of multi-BPT emission logic algorithm that we already talked. So because of time constraint, I'm just moving it over. So this is, let me talk about some special features with 99% efficiency, high precise, like high speed MPPT algorithm. Like I said, that we have incorporated in 5G series, the standard type 2 SPD, optional type 1 plus 2 surge protection device we are providing here. This is a string fuse already here. So this is some kind of IP65 that is for complete outdoor installation. Some monitoring device that we are providing. We are providing a Wi-Fi GPRS box and a stick as well. A stick is for individual inverters and Wi-Fi GPRS box is for multi-inverters for your monitoring. So this is some global certificate that we are having right now. We are having global certificate that will suit to the grid codes of India, Australia, America and every country. We're talking about the reliability, we have got third party certificate as inverter manufacturer passed CMVGL, PVEL reliability testing in United States. These are some pictures from our factory where we are doing some of the rigorous stress. This is again the POA that we are using. Again, the product reliability, the tests we do in our factory. Low air density testing, UV testing, temperature shock, and AV, to make it more rigorous and more suitable for the Indian harsh climate and everything. We do AV type of testing in our factory. This is again the product reliability. Yes, again when we talk about the life cycle of inverter, we have passed the 25 plus years long life operation testing. Yes. More than 99% efficiency, more generation. So like I said, you can overload up to 150% DC with these inverters. We are giving you a wide range of DC overloading. Like when I was talking about communication, so remote upgrade, we are providing you remote turn on of the inverter, remotely modified grid standards. We have an app where you can see all those generation and everything from your app only. This is very important, integrated automatic voltage supply technology where we are providing LVRT and HVRT in our inverter. So now again, when we talk about solar, so once the installation is done, once the commissioning is done, the main thing starts then. So it is very important to have a very strong service in the country. So right now we have global service team, local services we are providing China, US, Australia, UK, Central America, Brazil, Europe, India, South America, Africa. Three-step solution we are providing, 24-hour response, 48 hours supply replacement inverter, 24 hours after sale. Because of our service, our client speaks and they have let us achieve the position of second number in India and everywhere in the globe. सर सेल के लिए क्या है अभी इन्वर्टर के लिए श्योर सर वी हैव प्लान वी हैव प्लान
वी आर बाइंग योर इन्वर्टर वी आर यूजिंग द सेम दैट्स
बेस द थैंक
यू गवर्नमेंट वोंट अलाउ यू हु विल
द मैनेजमेंट यस सर द मैनेजमेंट इज ग्रेट सर द मैनेजमेंट इज प्लानिंग टू ओपन अ यस सर वी हैव इनिशिएटेड वी हैव इनिशिएटेड Any more questions? So the standard warranty of 5 years we are providing and the extended warranty can go up to 25 years.
You are not telling the cost customer
to have to pay for the extended warranty. So that can be discussed. That can be discussed. Sir, the
one should be asked. I can now what is this?
Sir, we cannot.
You can plan. We are not having.
We can discuss, sir. We can discuss the cost. Yes, sir, we have zero full facility. That is inbuilt in the inverter. Yes, sir, yes, in all the inverters. Yes,
sir.
We have, sir. Sir, we have launched with our 80 kilowatt and 100 kilowatt inverter that will come in India because of the BIS certification that we are waiting right now. That's why they are not in the market right now. So once the BIS will be cleared, they will be in the market.